It's katulad nga ng sinabi namin kanina, it's such a pleasure to have Mom Lavalle.
Yes.
And it's yun nga kanina.
Pwede mo pakialis muna.
May sasabog ah. Ayo. It's definitely a pleasure to have Huis back. Yun nga sinabi ko kanina, parang sobrang butas yung show pag wala siya. Parang pilay ka. I mean, you're going to work pero may kulang eh.
Yes.
Yung to have your brother come back from a long, especially a long break, and especially na may pinagdaan naman ganun. So it's definitely sobrang hirap. Sobrang hirap. But it's weird yung feeling eh. Parang gusto ko na bukas Monday.
Oh.
Pero problema, absent ako Monday. Diba?
Totoo ba yan?
Oh, totoo. Eh, ganun talaga. Trabaho. Pero, yun yung ano, yun yung parang gusto mo yung kinakapasan, papasok pa ulit.
Yes.
Yung kasi alam mo na he's back. And makikita natin ulit siya. It's just to have him there on stage, it's gonna be a good feeling.
How is he now? Nagkaroon ka na siya sa talk to him?
Of course. Halos araw-araw naman kami magkausap din ni Kuis eh. He's better.
Mm-hmm.
You know, he's better. But I really think that he's going through a lot, and he's been through a lot.
Mm-hmm.
So I think he just needs more prayers.
Mm-hmm.
And support.
Nung nalaman mong babalik na siya, ano yung pakiramdam mo, Billy?
Well, kasi tinatry nilang i-surprise kami.
Mm-hmm.
Eh, katulad na sinabi ko, araw-araw kami nga magkakausap, diba? Kailangan din malaman ng tao. So, nung sinabi naman na babalik siya, it's an indescribable feeling talaga. Hindi mo may paliwanag kung ano yung pagmamahal namin sa kanya. Yun yung hindi mo ma-explain eh.
Naging emotional kayo kanina, no? Nung pagpasok niya.
Oh, yeah. Actually, sinabi ko sa sarili ko, hindi naman akong pinagdaanan na ganun. At tuwan-tuwa kami. But it's a mixed emotion. Tama si Quiz eh. Tama si Quiz Fong. Yung mixed emotion na iiyak ka because you miss the person so much and you want to be with him so much. Pero yung tuwa ka rin na nandito na siya sa tabi mo. So, wala. Iiyak ka eh. Wala akong magagawa eh.
Anong support na ibibigay niyo sa kanya? Sabi niya medyo mahirap pa rin ang spark kasi may trauma pa rin siya. Anong support na ibibigay niyo sa
kanya? You know, the only person that can really fix that is between him and God. Sa tingin ko. Ang Panginoon lang naman talaga ang siguro mag-guide sa kanya kung saan siya dapat pumunta. And I think he's the only one that can fix that for himself. Nandito lang kami no matter what happens. Nandito kami sumusuporta bilang kapatid niya and bilang mga taong nagmamahal sa kanya.
So on Monday, he's back?
He's back.
And ano
and you're absent.
And you're absent. But you're
he's
not,
back.
But you're not there.
I will be absent. Kuis Bong, gusto ko lang sabihin sa iyo na yes, makakapahinga na ako. Hindi, gusto ko lang sabihin sa'yo na welcome back home. Welcome home, Kuis. We missed you. And we are so happy that you are back. Pasensya na absent ako ng isang araw na pagbalik mo. Pero buti naman para matuloy mo na yung trabaho mo. And maraming salamat again. And we love you, Kuis. We missed you. And nandito lang kami. You know that.
Okay.
Thank you.